There it is. See it? I see it. I'm looking for it.
Go, go,
do you want the short version or the long version? Short version is the deep sea detectives here were right. That is a rudder piddle. And very close by are a couple of wooden dead eyes, which were used for rigging the sails and the stays and the masts. Absolutely no doubt in my mind that we've got the remains of a wooden sailing ship. And based on the historical record, I'm confident that we've found a significant portion of the wreck of the Torrent. We got her, guys.